I think one key thing being an engineer was really helpful was product management. I'm sure most of you would know that in engineering right now, there's this concept of product management. There's somebody who owns an outcome, right?
Who wants to be the dog that says squirrel and goes off in the other direction, right? You cannot do your job if the distractions are to take you somewhere else.
My feet can't touch the ground, and it feels like I can see the sands on the horizon every time you are not around. I'm slowly drifting away, wave after wave, wave after wave. I'm slowly drifting, and it feels like I'm drowning, pulling against the stream, pulling against the.
Right now we're at the marina. We're going on a dinner on the yacht, and I guess we're just for now it's just to have fun and have a talk with Mr. Falabi, get to know our customers a little more and get to know ourselves a little more as well.
Has to be one Softcom way as it is.